Having roosted or put to bed some birds the night before, let's accompany three of our Sportsman's Choice team. Pennsylvania's own champion turkey caller, Ronnie Bracca, Pete Plasmier, our cameraman, and John Byrne, our archer. Watch now as they harvest one of the most wily and elusive game birds in North America. There it is, proof in hand that less than 1 hour's drive from this large city center, the Eastern Gobbler, if hunted with patience and know-how, offers the hunter success.
Oh.
Nice shot.
He's running across that field.
I saw him when he got to the middle.
I'm trying to tell you, look this way. I'm like, what are the guys talking, man? The bird's coming down.
Took him straight through the heart.
I know. It's a nice bird, man. Nice jig.
Yeah, a little beard.
Yeah, but he's better than no beard.
Yeah. He don't need at all.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Did you ever doubt me, John?
Come on.
Just got to stay with it. That's all you can do.
I thought I heard a half-hearted gobble.
You know, one time I did it some yelps, and I could swear I heard a half-hearted gobble. Then I wasn't sure. Then when I heard him yelp up in there, I said, man, that don't, you know, for some reason it just sounded like a Jake to me. Then he did that half-gobble. I said, oh, it was a Jake. And I guess he just kind of...
Where'd he come from? Way over there or
yeah,
over there?
Over there.
Oh, did he?
He came down and out and then came, hit the edge of them woods over there on that field and just started running. And you guys were like, you're looking back at him at the same time. I'm like, man, you better turn around. That's a pretty good shot. That's about, what, 30 yards?
Yeah, I was about 20 something. You know.